I called ahead. I talked to a young lady on the phone and I was describing it. And she basically knew, and he needs to be seen immediately. So I got in the car, I get there. And then she goes, you're gonna see a light, we're outside. I mean, they were really, really good, you know. Three attendants and a gurney. And that's when I cried, when I saw that. That's when I realized, I'm gonna cry now, because I realized the magnitude of what I was up against. So I get there and they bring him in, and then I don't see him. Half hour goes by, and then Dr. Gibson came in, and that's when he explained to me that they were doing x-rays and they were going to be sent to Nashville, that what he thinks has happened is that his stomach is twisted and it's very serious. And he was very concerned. Dr. Gibson said to me, I'm going to give you all your options, okay? Number one, you can take him to Nashville if you're not I was like, well, are you comfortable doing it? He said, yes, I'm comfortable doing it. But he told me, he said he would know as soon as he made the first incision, if the organs had died or the tissue had died due to the lack of blood flow. And I said, well, listen, he goes, and I will let you know at that point. I said, listen, if you open them up and it's good, you don't have to bother coming out and talking. You just keep going. But he sent a nurse out to tell me. A nurse came out and she said, he wants to let you know that he's made the decision and he's moving forward. So that was a little bit of a relief. 6 a.m. or whatever, they came back and said, he said he made it through surgery. He said it, and then he said to me, it's up to him now. There's nothing else we can do. And then Dr. Clark got involved. Dr. Clark would call and give me updates. She was the one that I really corresponded with back and forth. But then Sunday when I went to visit, it was really nice because she was there and Dr. Gibson came. And we all were in that little room with the couch. It's very nice. And he got up on the couch. The communication was outstanding. With the staff there, and come to find out it's not even been there a year yet. I mean, I feel blessed to have it that close to my house. It takes my breath away about the amount of time that you don't have. Eats like a pig, runs, plays, everything is back to normal. A really good experience, really good experience. And now that I know that where this is, it's a great asset to the community. You know, I just would highly recommend the treatment that I received at your Clarksville office, Hodor. I felt that, I know there's a lot of other dogs there, but the way they made me feel, it was all about my dog. You know what I mean? I'm glad you're here if I need you to be here.
Yeah.
You know? And I really truly mean that.